I remember going to Crocktie High Ride. I think it was that band rehearsal, man. I smoked something. I was so blown, man. They had me seeing all types of things. Yo, that's my teacher, Miss Drayton, man. She cool as a fan, but we done drug her so crazy, she became an alcoholic, man. Damn.
Ago.
Black bro, where you get this from? What is it? It's a good connect, man. It's that good loud. Pretty decent. I gotta go to band rehearsal in a few minutes, though.
You better take it easy on that, man. You ain't gonna be able to hear the drum. You gonna be dreaming about some weird shit.
Dreaming? You're not gonna have me hallucinating or something.
It's gonna have you seeing some shit that's not really there. I'm telling you.
Oh, whatever, bro. I gotta get dressed, bro.
Alright. Try to beat your drum and don't see too much. Alright, bro. Here.
Okay, let's get back to class.
Every day y'all come in here, got some smells going on. Just gas.
That smells good.
Gas.
Yeah,
that smells good.
You had the cheese fries again?
Black boy, are you here?
Yeah, they home.
Hey! You probably weren't passing all that gas in here. J-Paul.
Hey, yo, Paul.
Come in. And I'll show you everything you need to know.
This weed got me hallucinating. I'm seeing beautiful women. Dressing in blue dresses. Yeah. They say a kiss on the cheekbone really means that somebody is doing wrong. Well, excuse me if the love's lacking. Next time I kiss the lips to show more passion. They said the devil wears a blue dress. I wonder if she wears a thong. I'ma find out by the end of this song. Got a text from this girl in the past. Says she hate rap, but she love a taste of jazz. So me, I entice her. Now she calling me the future. I'm a Cod Viper. Same story as 8 Mile. Trying to get my music stretched past 8 miles. See a lot of people dream, but they heart ain't in it. So I chase my Lahini with the coke in it. I take a sip of the elixir, then it's back to making classics like Spielberg pictures. But I'm more like Stephen King as I put my nightmares on the bitch screen. I hear my name in a scream. I or was it just a moan in disguise? Either or, to the bed I reside, blowing some of the strongest exotic you can find. I feel the dead weight come alive. Oh my, I am totally revived. I still shine when the world seems dull. Praise Rastafari, rose petals to the floor. Yeah. They say the devil wears a blue dress. I wonder if she wears a thong. I'ma find out by the end of this song. Pause. An order for carry out, cause there's a couple things I need to carry out before they put me in a box to be carried out. Sir Rock just to top it off, with a splash of pineapple, no SpongeBob. Then his hands on like a masseuse, my cowgirl, she always in the mood. Pardon me for my comic view, but I always got a joke like a comic do. And that's one of the reasons why she loves me, so we get busy like McDonald's when it's 10:30. 9 to 5, then we switch it up. All day, no breaks, like the lines cut. She looking at me, but I'm looking at around, but yeah, I know I get around, but man, she got around, but pardon me if I'm coming off wrong. Are you get offended by the words of the song? They said the devil wears a blue dress. I wonder if she wears a thong. Hold up.
Talk to me, Paul.
Let's go.
Man. Bye, teacher.